Just 3 days before the assembly polls in Maharashtra, Salman Khan's bodyguard Gurmeet Singh, popularly known as Shera, has joined Shiv Sena in the presence of party chief Uddhav Thackeray and Yuva Sena president Aditya Thackeray at their residence Matoshri in Mumbai. The political party announced Shera's entry via a post on Twitter. The polls will be conducted on October 21 and the counting of votes will take place on October 24. Shera has been the right hand of Salman Khan for more than 20 years now. Being with Salman through thick and thin has made him a star as well. He is one person who can give his life for Salman. He once said in an interview, "I'll accompany him till my last breath." He further added, "I always tell people that they will never see me standing behind or next to Bhai. I will be standing in front of him, looking out for any threat."